Hey everyone, welcome back to another Crab's Treasure. Last episode we finished the map, and then Roland stole the map. However, we are now ready to go on the voyage. I don't think today's will be the last episode, but you know, we'll find out. I thought I might get a head start on you. So much for that. What happened? No, what happened, huh? You beat us to the punch. See that barge out there? He's on that second run out. Swung the whole sleeve for that treasure. We can't just give up. Can we chase him? I like your optimism, kiddo, but no dice. You can't just sashay across the slurry bare fin unless you like dunking your gills. This here's the only boat I could find that ain't completely junked, and ain't got no any charge. Charge. That just sits you, kiddo. All the boats around here run on it. Oh, is it all? I can probably make some of that with my magic powers and shit. You mess with me, hon. I'm serious, let me give it a try. Quite a light show, kiddo, but these boats need a lot more power than that to run. Much as I hate to say, I think we played our last ace. Don't be too sure about that. If you think you're out of luck, you haven't counted on the ingenuity of a small business owner. Oh, great. Just a little fluke, I hope to see. I've got an idea, then out with it. Don't leave us hanging all day. Well, it's simple, isn't it? The tap boat belongs to Shuffle's Core. Ergo, Shuffle's Core must have a way of recharging it. Ergo, number two, the charging method, surely. Must be somewhere nearby. Namely, Shellfish Club's primary trash scavenger facility, Skullport. So all we've got to do is get in there and ask him for a battery. Well, I'm doing it, my friend. Should be simple as salt water. Something tells me this ain't gonna be no picnic, girl. Shellfish Club ain't exactly known for charge stuff free of charge. Are y'all just gonna hide the fact we're using that battery to compete with their boss? Which of you is the sad man between my negotiation skills and grills and inexplicable combat prowess? Which was to kill that battery quickest in my life? I mean, I'm not. It's not like query, but perhaps you're right. Suppose not. Guess I'm simply put to make sure no one makes off the loud ride here. Watch yourselves in there, kiddo. Alright. I'm not even talking to you. Come on. So we can finally get going here. If this crab, there's the fish, if this crab. Okay. Just a breath claw. upgrade real quick. I'm not even gonna entertain that. Two guys working together in perfect harmony. Okay, sorry. There it is. A little bit sure that we're getting there. Painting? It's multiple paint banks. Jesus. Perfect, we're on another stainless relic. Right, we need two more to get. this? Really it. I've already got On the good news, I learned how to use that. On the bad news, I died. Oh, Lord. I died over there, but... Dude! Time to say some edgy stuff, dude. What's next? We should stop using the trash altogether. Careful with the background. I thought the ladies don't like a bounty, you know. I can't wait to find a buyer in character. You don't even know about this place stinks. Because all I needed. Wait. Actually, did I? What the hell do I need to do now? Well, if I think about it. Get up. stupid. I'm oblivious. Let's look this way, see if there's anything. Yeah, I might as well grab this. Sucks to work here. Everyone's working way too hard and drowning and killing, and they barely even get paid anything for it. I mean, new trash scavenging was kind of a bump job, but talking to these guys, what's this weird feeling in my chest? It's like I'm feeling bad about how good my life is compared to this. It makes no sense at all, you know, but a dumb thing to be doing. I wish there was a way to help these guys. I bet everyone knew what was going on. He does know what's going on, man. He likes it this way. That's why everyone has been trying to tell you. As long as he gets rich, he doesn't care what happens to everyone else. At all. Just like the Duchess and that shark and just about everyone in this ocean. There's no way around that. This has all just gotta be an oversight. Even the best businessman misses the little details sometimes. When we meet Roland at his botch, I'll explain the whole thing. I'm sure he can get very close in no time. All the more reason to just find that barrier as fast as we can. Fuck you. their increased shell weight. I think I gotta kill this dude. Okay, okay. Okay, who... Didn't I pick up something that I made it to wear? There was something I had that... Evaded. There it is. Resolved. luck on this one, fall damage. I don't think that is 100% what I was supposed to do. Holy. This is actually where I'm going to be at. Okay. So now my question is, how do I get in there? Oh! I'm stupid. Okay. We'll see if Printer. Simple as that. simple as that. That rubber band is really helping this area. But I think we're heading to the final stages. So helpful getting us to this place, you deserve to do the honors. You, of course, won't kill the mates here, and I wouldn't rob you of that, you know? I figured, not that I've been thinking, this place has really changed my mind a few times. But maybe even rich guys can make mistakes after all. Things are really screwed up for the guys around here. They're living like super sad lives. Clearly, even a genius like Morgan can't decide what's important, so it's the only one way to fix them now. I've got to get his riches rolling so I can then donate a lot of the money towards making things better. That way I'll be super rich, but also be like a good person, you know? Why not just let the people who need it have the money in the first place? Like, well, who says they know what to do with it? It's like they say, teach a fish to drive, but you can't take them. Anyway, that make any idea? Gee, my own identity. Let's get that treasure safe for a while. Alright, well.
The world these days is dark and mean. Even the water tastes unclean. And even those you love and trust would rip your limbs off if they must. Like Mr. R, the one in charge, who scrapped our homes to build his barge. But don't be gloomy, glum, or sad. 'Cause down in here, it's not so bad. Save crying for another day. Forget it all! Come on, let's play! Time for a makeover!
Against an electric eel.
I made us a snack! I don't even know what this one does.
I don't want to find out. Oh. Ma'am. she went to the... Okay.
Munches and then forget something. I didn't think it was gonna be gone in one bite.
Time for a makeover!
That thing away from me. upon a playful eel to shock nearby enemies or power certain enemies. Okay, cool. Alright, that's a great fight. How do I get out? Oh. I was about to say, like, why the hell did it put me down here? Alright, let's get to the boat. I'm done talking with you. Before we move forward, I'm going to upgrade. We are going to end it there. I know we just got the ability, we can now move the boat, but you know what? I think we've had enough adventure for the day. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.